今天是星期四晚上4月28号，白薇去训练了还没回来，明天我们就要去领证了，我爸爸会来这里接我们，先去发店做头发，然后吃饭，吃完饭以后我们可能休息一下，然后下午2点钟预约的是去办领证。
我今天晚上敷了一片 SK2 的前男友面膜，这是我第一次试这个面膜。我买的是一个套装，是一个 SK2 神仙水75毫升的，然后送了两片面膜，还送了一些别的小样，我觉得还挺划算的。该准备的材料我们都准备好了，然后还做了指甲，
就是这样。
Our dress.Suit? You know what I forgot? Mosquito spray. It's okay, I can get some at the convenience store.
Hello?
出发! It's his first time getting his hair washed at a hair salon.
By someone other than myself.
Yes.At the hair salon, I'm getting my hair done. We're ready.
Can we get them?
This veil is too long and delicate.
Too long and delicate. It gets closed in the doors.
Have to be very careful. I'm gonna lie, a little bit stressed out.
You're the only one in the car who is stressed out.
Why?
I don't know why. I do know why, but I won't get into that explanation.
Why?
At first, we felt very out of place because we were the only people dressed in wedding garb.But then we saw another couple also dressed in wedding garb. We feel a little bit better now.
I feel a lot better.
I think we can tell who's more dedicated to this marriage by the amount of blood spilt on the paper. I think we're still in the weird no man's land right now. At this moment, we are not married, but we are not unmarried either. Because the paperwork's literally being processed. We've signed our name, we put our thumbprint on the paper.But it hasn't been consummated. Yeah, come in. Wow. Now we are no longer in the no man's land.
We just finished the photo shoot, parted with the photographer. Took us about 2 hours. Changed one location. Then we're going to head out for dinner.We also exchanged rings during the photo shoot. We're at the restaurant for dinners!
你身居的他乡住，有人在牵挂；你回到那家里边，有人沏热茶；你躺在那病床上，有人他掉眼泪；你露出那笑容时，有人乐开了花。他这个人就是娘。啊，这个人就是妈，这个人给了你生命，给我一个家。不管你多富有，不管你官多大，到什么时候也不能忘咱的妈。
走。昨天有妈妈和姥姥来给我们带了这个喜字，朝内的方向，朝屋里的方向，因为这个是我们两个人家里的喜事。这个好漂亮啊！ 然后除了拿了喜字，还有拿了一些带着很好寓意的东西，这个是心想事成，橙子，平平安安，苹果，枣，红枣，生，花生，桂，桂圆，还有栗子，子，所以就是枣生桂子。呵呵呵呵，父母的心意真的是太直白了吧。
四个红包是姥姥给我的，姥姥给百威的，爸爸妈妈给百威的，我们的结婚证，这样子哈，都是红色，看到没？开心喜庆的事情都是红色。